The signals come from Anthony Stark's factory. Follow me. Through this door, the impulses are getting stronger. Watts, thank heavens you're safe. He shall remain in limbo until someone comes to replace him.
I've always thought it better that the Avengers avoid the spotlight. But it's hard to say no to the president. Of course, Jan. You deserve today. So did the others. Somehow I'm just not sure I'm the one to lead you. I'm not exactly Captain America, or Thor, or Iron Man. Now am I?
Avengers, looks like we're going to meet the president sooner than we thought. Avengers, assemble!
Listen, Jan, you don't need to beg Fury to invite me to his little party. I could sell myself.
Never underestimate pretentious lab jockeys, Fury.
Yeah, well, he's about 60 years too old for you. So you can pick your tongue up off the floor now.
So, Fury, who you got in mind to lead this little scout troop?
Take it easy, old man. Now you're going to see what today's heroes can do.
Oh, great plan, Coach. Bench your most powerful player.
Hi there. Funny, I thought you'd all be taller. I'm sorry, I couldn't help myself. Usually I'm the tiny one in these situations. My friend here told me that there were miniature people running around in the air ducts. I thought it was worth checking out.
Reed, this is as small as I can shrink. What should I do?
Hi, my name's Hank Pym. Dr. Hank Pym. I've heard you're going to the Omega base. If you see my cybernetic helmet, could you bring it back to me? I was working on a new version of my cybernetic helmet, but then Captain America called and said you guys could use somebody with a little technical know-how. Hey, I'm glad to be helping out. Besides, I was getting bored working in a lab all day. Oh yeah, well that's where I was working on my cybernetic helmet. It's a...
What's all this about shrunken villains? It has to be one of Egghead's cheap dollar store knockoffs. Follow me. Check it out. Their vehicle leaves a faint trail. That's the way the quantum resonance scans. Egghead's got a high-intensity explosive rocket. And look where it's aimed. Hoverworm, you stole another one of my inventions?
Field Journal 011962-27. Dr. Henry Pym recording. S.H.I.E.L.D. found a sample of the rare metal known as vibranium outside the African nation of Wakanda. Which is pretty exciting, frankly, as I'm the first scientist to ever examine the metal. S.H.I.E.L.D. Director Nick Fury asked me to evaluate it and make sure it's safe to be handled by humans.
Don't worry. I'm sure he meant safe for all life.
You know that door didn't have a lock on it. You could have just opened it. You should make an appointment then. Contact Jen.
Out of my way! Great big uppercut! Here comes the big boot!
Come on, Bugs! Let's do this!
To stop Egghead from developing his new photon bomb for the Masters of Evil. I've located... Are you eating soup?
No.
That's a new suit, so be careful. It hasn't been field tested yet.
Well, that's reassuring.
Are you ready to be destroyed today?
Egghead!
No, I'm in the middle of lunch.
I mean, Yellow Jacket? Can't we just talk this out?
No deal, Simon. This mansion isn't big enough for two Hank Pyms. Either he goes, or I take you all down.
Well, I guess you don't leave us much choice.
Boy, I could use a superhero right now.
Yeah.
keep it. Consider it a thank you present. Well done. Swing by the anthill. I've been working on something I think you're going to like. Hey, turns out those hives were, small ones. We uncovered something much bigger. Much bigger. We don't actually know how far down it goes. We have to find a way to take it out. Nice work, Avengers. Dr. Cho has something at the anthill for you.
About being a hero. That's what you do. What S.H.I.E.L.D. has always done. Find others to fight your battles.
That's it? You murdered him because you could?
His death was a favor. Yours.
Hit him.
God, what'd you just do to me?
Stark.
Tony. Tony!
He's dead.
Hold your...